While commending the Christians at Pergamos for their faithfulness in trying times, Jesus plainly states that the great altar to Zeus at Pergamos was the seat or throne of Satan.
Repent, or else I will come unto thee quickly, and will fight against them with the sword of my mouth. He that hath an ear, let him hear what the Spirit saith unto the churches. To him that overcometh will I give to eat of the hidden manna, and will give him a white stone, and in the stone a new name written, which no man knoweth, saving he that receiveth it.
We know from Revelation chapter 2, verses 12 to 17 that Satan's seat was located at Pergamon. The altar of Pergamon location of Satan's seat was discovered in an amazingly preserved condition by a German archaeologist. In 1902, German Kaiser Wilhelm II brought the entire structure of the altar of Pergamon, Satan's seat, and had it set up in Berlin, Germany. Wilhelm II claimed that to be the highest achievement of his reign. Satan's seat, not a copy, but the actual original, is now in the European Union in the Pergamon Museum in Berlin, Germany. German archaeologists also found in an amazingly well-preserved condition the Ishtar Gates of Babylon. In 1913, Germany began bringing the actual Gates of Babylon to also finally be set up in the Pergamon Museum in Berlin, Germany. It did not take long for World War I to begin. By 1930, the entire Ishtar Gateway as well as the processional had been brought to Germany and erected in Berlin. The Skull and Bones member, in Germany known as the Thule Society member, Adolf Hitler, celebrated the erection of the Gates of Babylon and especially the Altar of Satan's Seat. World War II resulted in the death of 55 million. Including 6 million innocent Jews, which Hitler sought to purge from Europe. Russia captured the Pergamon Altar or Satan's Seat, but in 1958 returned the Pergamon Altar back to Germany, where it is now located in the European Union in Berlin, Germany.
He that hath an ear, let him hear what the Spirit saith unto the churches. He that overcometh shall not be hurt of the second death. And to the angel of the church in Pergamos write, These things saith he which hath the sharp sword with two edges, I know thy works, and where thou dwellest, even where Satan's seat is.
Sondern dass es hart sein kann und ihr müsst euch in der Jugend dafür stehlen. Ihr müsst lernen, Entbehrungen auf euch zu nehmen, ohne jemals zusammenzubrechen. Denn was wir auch heute schaffen und was wir tun, wir werden vergehen. Aber in euch wird Deutschland weiterleben. Und wenn von uns nichts mehr übrig sein wird, dann werdet ihr die Fahne, die wir einst aus dem Nichts hochgezogen haben, in euren Fäusten halten müssen.
For the day of the Lord is near upon all the heathen. As thou hast done, it shall be done unto thee. Thy reward shall return upon thine own head. For as ye have drunk upon my holy mountain, so shall all the heathen drink continually. Yea, they shall drink, and they shall swallow down, and they shall be as though they had not been. And there shall be signs in the sun, and in the moon, and in the stars, and upon the earth, distress of... And there shall be signs in the sun, and in the moon, and in the stars, and upon the earth, distress of nations, the sea and the waves and the roaring, men's hearts failing them for fear, and for looking after those things which are coming on the earth. The powers of heaven shall be shaken. Then shall they see the Son of Man coming in the clouds with power and great glory. And when these things begin to come to pass, then look up and lift up your heads, for your redemption draweth
nigh.
But to do justly, and to love mercy, and to walk humbly with thy God. Micah 6 verse 6 to 8.
Hear now this, O foolish people and without understanding, which have eyes and see not, which have ears and hear not. Fear ye not me, saith the Lord? Will ye not tremble at my presence, which have placed the sand for the bound of the sea, by a perpetual decree that it cannot pass it? And though the waves thereof toss themselves, yet can they not prevail. Though they roar, yet can they not pass over it. For who in the heaven can be compared unto the Lord? Who among the sons of the mighty can be likened unto the Lord? For the Lord is our defense, and the Holy One of Israel is our King. Then thou spakest in vision to thy Holy One, and saidst, I have laid help upon one that is mighty. I have exalted one chosen out of the people. Thou shalt not be afraid for the terror by night, nor for the arrow that flieth by day, nor for the pestilence that walketh in darkness, nor for the destruction that wasteth at noonday. 1,000 shall fall at thy side, and 10,000 at thy right hand, but it shall not come nigh thee. Only with thine eyes shalt thou behold and see the reward of the wicked. Because thou hast made the Lord, which is my refuge, even the Most High, thy habitation, there shall no evil befall thee, neither shall any plague come nigh thy dwelling. For he shall give his angels charge over thee, to keep thee in all thy ways.
Hitler was a puppet of Satan. And who will is his next puppet?
Trees whose fruit withereth, without fruit, twice dead, plucked up by the roots, raging waves of the sea, foaming out their own shame. Wandering stars, to whom is reserved the blackness of darkness forever, and
Hitler was a puppet of Satan. And who will is his next puppet?
Then spake Jesus again unto them, saying, I am the light of the world. He that followeth me shall not walk in darkness, but shall have the light of life. And the beast was taken, and with him the false prophet that wrought miracles before him, with which he deceived them that had received the mark of the beast, and them that worshipped his image. These both were cast alive into a lake of fire burning with brimstone. And I saw heaven opened, and behold, a white horse, and he that sat upon him was called Faithful and True, and in righteousness he doth judge and make war. And while they looked steadfastly toward heaven as he went up, behold, two men stood by them in white apparel, which also said, Ye men of Galilee, why stand ye gazing up into heaven? This same Jesus which is taken up from you into heaven shall so come in like manner as ye have seen him go into heaven.